Looks like that door's broken. Maybe I can reroute you. Let me see. Ha-ha! Look at that! Glad these things still work. There aren't many working arm panels left here. I'd love to help you solve the puzzles, but even after watching hundreds of people solve and hurt themselves in these chambers, I still don't get it. I'll just stick to maintenance, if you don't mind. All about the simple things.
Okay, this activates something over there. And this destroys everything that gets into contact. Including portals. So that makes you slippery. Okay, let's see. Super speed! Okay! Wow! I suppose it works. So that's how I should be able to traverse that section over here. But how do I get the portal here? Can I see something from here? It's like there's no wall that actually can stick portal on. Over there. Okay. Ah, missed. Again. Oh, ouch. Okay, so this is our target for the goo. Don't use Gale too much, okay? Suppose we are doing exactly that. Now. Same thing, but with better results, I think. Worked out.
I've been cleaning the facility since, well, forever. Just when you think you've seen all the ways one could injure themselves, some moron will make sure to prove you wrong.
Doesn't sound too good.
Looks like you're about to get an upgrade to your portal device. About time. This should make it much easier to navigate through this mess.
Oh, that's a bird that is eating my portal device. Can't make portal. Can we destroy the bird? No. Might be a dangerous creature. Okay. Accidental genius. Mighty interesting. Shoo.
Wow, what a wreck. Hope that doesn't blow and actually, try not to think about it. As long as you don't shake it, this planet might be fine.
So let's use yellow and make another daring jump.
From here. I'm hearing some unfavorable noises. Are you okay down there? Try to find a test chamber. I can't see you there.
Okay, something broke down. Okay. Slightly ominous, but I suppose we manage. No garden gnomes in this game, apparently. Okay, that's a broken.
Oh, there you are. Wait, how did you get there? Well, that throws us off course a bit. Not catastrophic, but that wasn't planned. This list just keeps getting longer and longer.
Okay, now we are high. But okay. Suppose we can go through here and find a ladder. Okay. Zero advice from the game. You figure it out, okay. And this is the flying part, I suppose. I just need to jump from very, very high to some portal. But now we are on the wrong side of the test chambers. I guess. Not really meant for climbing this place. I can get through here, yes. You can jump here to... I wonder if this is enough. Join in the... Oh no. So stressful. Okay, that's a new test chamber. Pure luck.
This elevator will get us back on track, but it will take a while for us to get back to the surface.
The diversion. Case options. Okay, so you can get the turrets in different kind of cases. Okay, that's not good.
Whoa, wait a minute! No wonder the mortality rate of that chamber is so high. You can't even get past the first turret. Blind turn.
Okay.
Does that help?
Okay. Yeah, it helps a bit. Mortality rate was high, okay. I wonder. Yeah, badly
Unfortunately, I don't think I can help any longer. Even though I've got access to all the subroutines, only certain functions are still working.
Target lost. Nap time. Sentry mode activated.
There is a wall I could put a portal on, but there's like crossfire turrets. Oh no. Any help? No. Any boxes? No. Okay, so they can't see through the portals, which kind of makes sense.
There you are.
Yep.
Are you still there? Who are you? Searching. Would you come over here?
Oops. This chamber is with a blind turn. That's oh no. Oh no. I wonder if I can get the two. Ouch. Yeah. That was a good idea in theory. Come on.
Target lost. Put me down. Searching. Nap time.
Yeah, that worked out. Okay, that's the turret. So once again, crazy jumps. We can just drop down from here. Okay. And the button is somewhere over there. Yeah, quite the luck. More turrets. chapter of turrets, basically. Slightly more safe now. Okay, can we knock? Look at this elevator. Ouch. Again, good tactic. Let's use this again. I don't blame you. Okay, funny. Do not drink, okay. Now we need the box. Don't go. Okay. Okay, sometimes they fall down and sometimes they do not. Okay.
The turrets do have feelings. There's no need to be so cruel to them.
Well, I have feelings too.
only two more chambers to reach the spire.
Uh-huh.
I told you that I need a human to activate it.
Yep.
From what I heard, it's a pretty complicated cognitive test which only a smart human mind can pass. I don't know what that test is, but make sure to save some of that brain power for later.
Probably one button push. Yeah, there's a bouncy stuff coming from here. Okay. That seems interesting. So we need to... Use the beam once again. Capture something. Exactly this. Okay, how do we solve this? You can't swim there. Okay. Oh no, 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 okay. But now we need a ball with us. If this was covered with the blue stuff, yeah, sure, but I don't see that being a thing here. I can feed the balls here, though. Okay, now it's coming. Now it's coming. Oh, good catch. Ah, I was... For a moment, I thought that I was stuck. Because you never know. They are not really planned tests.